here's what we got to look forward to. I hope it's good. Don't have much longer before shit switches over, but I'm not going to get too much into that. But what is up, YouTube? Crazy Asian here. After my last video, we finally got a load set up. Did about 400 miles a day. We're in, somewhere in Arizona. Yeah, it's been a long day. I've been up since about 4 a.m. It's about 9 something now. Didn't really start getting tired until I stopped driving and we sat down to eat. It just kind of hit me all at once. I guess because my mind's not focusing on so many things, but did a pretty good run today. Supposed to be a 1400 mile run up in the Iowa, but we're trying to drop it off somewhere in the middle. I guess because we're so early, I don't know, something. But yeah, trying to drop it off and head somewhere else, I guess, so I can get more mountain practice. Got a couple runs on the mountain the other day, and then coming back, I got more mountain practice. It's not as bad as everyone says it is. It's just, you gotta watch your speed and use all the tools on the truck to help you, you know, maintain speed, so it's not that bad. The brakes, you know, aren't gonna overheat that easily unless you're fucking stupid. Let's see. So yeah, we're at Texaco. Just chilling. And I'm about to go to fucking bed. Cause like I said, it's been a long fucking day. But yeah, that was my day so far. The trainer went to pick up the load. We were at some plant or something. It looked straight out of fucking Breaking Bad, like fucking crazy. It was pretty sweet. And kind of have to be careful. And, drive smoothly, and blah blah blah. And yeah, I got a little bit more parking practice today, a little more trying to learn to get the trailer over to the right, so, you know, cars can't come squeezing by me and then I hit them when I make the corner. So I'm getting better at that. I'm getting better at missing the curbs. I clipped the curb a couple times today, but I'm getting better. I miss it more than I hit it, so you gotta get used to, you know, swinging it one way and then turning it back. You gotta swing the trailer into the lane so cars can get in, and swing the truck out so you can make the turn without running over shit. Practice, practice, practice. I've made a lot of improvements since, you know, trucking school, so kind of proud of myself. I'm learning a whole lot of stuff, you know, way more stuff than I thought I would, and it's only been maybe 4 days. I'm learning a lot, trying to soak in everything from my trainer because he has 20 years experience. So anyway, let me go ahead and cut this off. I'll probably make a video whenever we drop this load, or, you know, whenever we shut down for the night or the next night, whatever, whenever we shut down. So yeah, peace and drive safe. Remember, eat water, my friends.